My name is Jasmin Floyd.
I might have to try again.
And I have fibrodysplasia, ossificans progressiva, or FOP. FOP is a rare bone disease that affects 1 in 2 million people, and it causes my muscles and connective tissues to turn to bone, which gradually forms a second skeleton.
Jasmin had a stiff neck on the way to kindergarten, and I remember thinking it was probably how she slept, but then it continued to be slowly immobilizing her. Her shoulders were the first thing to go. So she went to 4 different doctors, and then we were finally able to get the diagnosis.
Jasmin Floyd's petite body is slowly strangling her.
What? The more we learned, we knew there was nothing we could do. There was absolutely nothing we can do to make it go away, make it better.
I was.
You're pretty, still pretty cute.
I think the helplessness that my husband and I both felt, it was just enormous. It was... like she deserved so much more.
FOP forces me to adapt to my environment constantly because of the chronic pain and the progression. My arms have limited mobility, but I try to do the things that I know I could eventually lose the ability to do. You know, like washing dishes. I love washing dishes. It's funny, little things like that. My average lifespan is about 45. The extra FOP bone is growing around my rib cage, so even though my lungs are healthy, the area around them is not.
Jasmin is beautiful. She's smart, sassy. I feel like FOP has really, she's not let it define who she is, and yet she wouldn't be who she is if she didn't have it.